Damn. Look at this huge fire out here. Holy shit. Damn. Got the ghetto bird flying around. Let's see, where are we at? We are, almost to the exit of North 5 Sacramento, going towards through LA right now, I believe, going towards to Glendale. Damn. Holy shit. I hope those firefighters put it out. I hope no one gets hurt. I hope everyone survives. Look at that poor guy standing right there by himself trying to put that tree out. Look at that shit falling down on him. Damn. You got another guy over there. Looks like they're pulling out another hose. I don't know, maybe he's having problems with it. I cannot believe they only have one fire truck out here. Like three guys, it looks like. Oh shit. Damn, over there to the right, that shit's coming down on that other firefighter. Damn. Can barely even see him anymore. Oh, there he is. I think they've ran out of water. Shit. Yeah, they're out of water. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, I see some more up there behind. It looks like it. Way back there behind the trees, it looks like more water getting shot down from another hose. Unless that's the smoke. There's the other truck. All right. Man, that shit's spreading quick. Looks like they got 8 firefighters so far. Well, I don't have the time to stay here and watch it. I still got like an hour of driving. Some heavy traffic the last couple hours. Hopefully they put it out. Hopefully it doesn't turn into a big wildfire out here. Getting pretty damn big. Yeah. Okay, well, Dustin Sexton, Roadrunner, reporting live. Nah, I'm just bullshit. All right, deuces.